I also want to shout out Embiid for keeping hope alive in New Orleans, because I can tell you how many times I've refreshed that Embiid game logs through the first 3 years of his career. Like, okay, maybe Zion will be able to pull it off the way Embiid did.
Well,
Look at all of
Will,
these games Embiid
you
missed,
just got to
and now
give
he's
up the Shirley
the
Temples. Yeah, give up the Shirley Temples, maybe the
MVP.
Gatorade commercials or the Mountain
Yeah,
Dew commercials.
Mountain, definitely Mountain Dew should get out of here.
Well, I guess we won't know about Zion until you start writing about his underwear.